So many signals coming in the political system of Europe, and we should do something for the present and the future. For me, that was a wake-up call to see how we can start this journey.
We have to combat a great deal of mutual misunderstanding and even demonization, and because our religions call on us to be blessings to all humankind, and therefore the need to collaborate is not just a pragmatic necessity, it's a religious imperative.
We belong to the same world, and as believers we have to define the human beings, not only the representatives or members of our own communities.
Not only that you have some common values, but the two religions are complementary. And in order to make Europe a better place, it's very, very important to cooperate together.
The two communities will collaborate on working with policymakers in European context in order to find creative solutions for the common concern that they have.
There's a lot of different goals, like for example to protect the religious freedoms in Europe, but it's also to accomplish personal relationships, friendships, trust, something what we already had. So like revive the history, how it used to be in Europe in its best times, and I hope that we get that back through this.
It was only natural for KAICIID to support the creation of the MJLC. Our role is always to act as a facilitator and a convener, and that's precisely what we have been doing with this leadership council. The ownership of this leadership council is totally for the religious leaders, the Muslims and the Jewish in Europe. Our role in KAICIID is to be their facilitators and to make sure that this leadership conference is able to be a success.